Kingdom! Her first time!
Well, traditions is her first, but not really. That doesn't count.
No. But yeah! They have the Emporium closed off.
Okay, sorry.
She's putting glasses on. She's gonna cry. Oh my god, look at the light, the firehouse, and the dapper dance. And Pluto. Hi, Pluto.
It's time to watch the Festival of Fantasy Parade.
10 minutes ago.
Her first time. And we're in front of the new Muppet Show place by Heritage House. And we're sitting because it's cold and it's actually warm ground, so it's good. Last time me and Gabe watched it over there. So, same area.
Like break.
blanket fevers. You can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Who would like to quit and be a florist?
Gunter does interior design. Ove is into mine.
Attila's cupcakes are sublime.
Bruiser-Ness, Killer Stones,
Faire does little puppet shows.
And Vladimir collects ceramic unicorns.
Friendship Fair, and I loved it.
It was really cute. Yeah. I love the song.
And Flynn,
you was a cute one.
I will watch it again, and hopefully it's the same Flynn, but
it's cute. So cute.
We're in Tomorrowland now. Her first time seeing Tomorrowland. And we're going on Space Mountain. This is my favorite ride here, so. And then the purple wall, which we will take pictures one day when we're dressed up. Yeah, look, there's already someone over there. Space Mountain time! Whoa, stand by 80 minutes. Luckily, we got a fast pass. Look at me posing to the right, or to the left, and I was on the right. Oh well. So what do you think?
I love Space Mountain. That's my favorite ride now.
Yeah. Who can't like it? It's so fun to love. Oh look, it's a dance party. We're stuck on the people mover. What do you mean you can get stuck on the people mover?
Thank you.
It's a people no mover now. Yep, we're stuck.
Places you want to be sure to enjoy today while visiting this land.
Concentrated.
Oh no, here we go.
Mommy's focused. We're in the circus. Look at all the peanuts in the grounds. I'm at Prince Eric's home, but he's not home. Yeah. What does it do? Is that me? Oh no, I pressed the button, so I was like, oh. We're soaring, flying. Look at how nice it is with the lights on. I love it so much.
Thank you.
I just got chicken nuggets and fries. This is my first time dining here. We went to Bay 2, it's the only one open right now. And I think it's cool, they have like entertainment here. Good night! It's time for us to leave. It's too damn cold. And it's about to rain, so we're gonna go out now. Peace!
It's so weird now ending vlogs because I can't say like see you soon or see you in a month, because I can literally say see you tomorrow. Like really. But how was your first day?
I loved it. Yeah. It was so amazing.
Oh yeah, rant time. So there was these girls in the back of us at the fireworks and they would not shut up.
They were so annoying.
Yeah. Their comments. Oh my god, she was like, wait, there's more. She kept saying like, sparkle for me, and like boom boom boom, like
she was basically narrating the fireworks, and I didn't need a narrator.
No, she was like ruining it for people, because she was basically telling like what's next, like cue the star, cue the hearts, like
she ruined it for me. That was my first time watching and she ruined it for me.
I hate people like that. I don't understand, but whatever, we're done. We get to watch it again. Not for a first time, but we'll get to watch it again.
He made seven suits of rubber, which took almost 3 years to excavate. We do ask that while on board,